Don't ever take kindness for weakness. That being said, be soft.
But be ready.
You stay positive. You always believe that everything is going to work out. How do you do it?
Well, I'll tell you my secret, sir.
I lie to myself. Every morning when I wake up, I say everything's gonna be okay, but I'm lying. And I don't know how much longer I can do it.
Have a swell night, sir.
Your mom.
What?
No, not like that. No, it is like that.
How'd you bag that baddie, bro? I didn't bag shit. Adriana picked me up from my neck and threw me over her shoulder, and I've been on it ever since. And I ain't got no plans of getting off anytime soon.
There it is. That's what I was waiting for. That's what I was slapping on. No!
I got the fist for you, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Prophet! Prophet! I prophesy! I have sight! I see!
So beautiful, Mama. How do I look?
Perfect.
Welcome to the 10-Minute Power Hour. I'm Danny.
I don't want to do this.
Do I even weigh anything to you?
No. It's like holding a couple of grapes.
It could be in this very room. It could be you. It could be me.
Sorry for not believing you. It looks like I'm still making excuses for her.
Is that what I've been doing? But she didn't mean to.
But you were hurt. Badly hurt.
I was badly hurt.
How did you stop hurting?
I didn't.
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanies and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me.